And so I simply lowered my pinky, thusly, and had all of Symmetria bowing at my feet. Another Christini?
No, thank you. About the interview.
Picture time. Send. Eat your heart out, wicked.
Dinner? Pictures? I came here for an interview, not a date.
Excuse me, Erica. Be right back. Ah, Mayor. How nice to see you again.
For the last time, use the door! Get out of my castle, Hacker, now!
I'm afraid that's not going to happen, Mayor.
And who are these tiresome trick-or-treaters?
The Earth Brats.
Give the mayor back his castle.
Yeah, so the Halloween Howl can go on as planned.
The only plan that's going to go on as planned is my plan, and I plan to keep it that way.
I'll never talk to Inez again.
Chill, Jax! You guys will work this out. I know you will.
It's going to be hard to work it out when I'm not talking to her.
The Didge here?
Didge! Hacker's taken over the mayor's castle and locked us up in the dungeon!
Hold tight, Batty! We're on our way!
Ew, ew, and double ew! What are those guys?
Gargoyles!
How are we going to get by them?
Only one way.
What?
Garlic!
Garlic? I hate the smell of garlic.
So do the gargoyles. Come on!
Did I tell you the pie was homemade?
Only about 10 times. Can we get on with the interview?
I was thinking more like dancing. My dear.
Well, if you insist.
Cybermail, gorgeous.
Oh, please! Does that wig-wearing weirdo think he's gonna make me jealous?
So this old maid person has the stinkiest garlic around?
Yep! One whiff and the gargoyles will be helpless.
Cool. Where's the old maid?
You're standing on her.
Whoa! Whoa! You're the old maid?
You're having problem with that?
No, no! No problem, matey. We just need some of your smelliest garlic.
First, clean the pigsty.
I did that the last time I was here.
Okay, not you.
You.
Me? Clean a pigsty? No way.
No clean, no garlic.
Didge, I am not cleaning a pigsty.
Fine, so we never see Matt and Ness again. Not to mention the mayor. And you can forget about going to the Halloween Howl.
Huh. Okay, I'll clean it.
Ew, and double ew!
Jeez, this garlic is really stinko.
Good garlic, 16 cloves, you take out.
But how am I gonna get it all back to Castle Blanca? I'll pass out from the smell before I get there.
Must put the same number of cloves in each jar, or no garlic. I check pigsty.
Okay, 16 cloves divided evenly into 4 jars. How do I figure this out without getting my wings all smelly? Hold on. I bet I can use some pebbles to figure this out instead of the real garlic. Yeah, 16 pebbles for 16 cloves of garlic. I can do what Jackie did when she divided up the candy. Rounds! 1 round at a time till all the pebbles are gone. 1 round. 2 rounds. 3 rounds. 4 rounds. Hey, it came out even. 4, 8, 12, 16. 4 rounds, so each jar gets 4 cloves. I did it! 4 jars, 4 cloves each, with none left over.
Remember, piggies, organization is the key. Slop goes here, sloppy slop there, and your sloppiest slop over there. Okay?
Good job. You'll come back?
I don't think so.
Let's go, Jax. We've got gargoyles to garlic.
This better work or we're toast.
Hold it, Goyles. Care for some garlic?
Who knew you could be so much fun? Maybe our next, interview, we could judge you.
Did you say next?
Down to the dungeon has to be in here. We've looked everywhere else.